The most important physical property of a lubricant is viscosity. And viscosity is an oil's resistance to flow and shear. And a simple way that you can think about this is how thick or how thin a fluid is. We typically refer to a fluid by its viscosity. If you've ever used the vernacular a 220 oil, you're that 220 is actually the viscosity of the fluid. And you can think about this if you've ever tried to pour something out of a container. Something that has a high viscosity is very thick and flows very slowly. Something that is a low viscosity moves very quickly, like water. It pours out very easily. And there are many things that influence viscosity. The temperature at which it's operating influences it. The higher the temperature, the lower the viscosity. The lubricant thins out. Water can increase or decrease viscosity based upon how the interaction is with the base oil and what state it is in, whether it's emulsified or dissolved. Different contaminants will change viscosity as well. Same thing with the pressure and the shearing of base oil. So the entire time that lubricant is in service, there could be fluctuations in viscosity, and it has to be monitored. Like we said, this is the most important property of a lubricant.